$100? No. $3. Okay. Maybe here I will win. Let's play $1.6 max. $4. Not good. He called me. Wow, it's a kings. Maybe he can fold. I think he can fold, yeah, he fold. Okay, King 4 versus Kings. I move my fixes. Queen Jack suited. Good luck for me. Have a queen, okay. He catch a jack. Pocket fives. Okay, they are folds. I think I can bluff my hand. No, he called me. It's 7-4. I catch a 10, but he have a flush. So I lose. What happened here? Pocket fours versus king deuce. Okay, two players left. Five blinds. Maybe good. Yeah, I'm lucky. Okay, I win $1. I have $600 by bankroll on GG. Yesterday I had 600, but and I have $605, but I lose. I lose to 597. Today I playing short deck cash game and win something. Okay, good table. Let's play. $2 buy in. King 9. I limp in heads up and fold. Limp fold, yeah. I wanna check my trips. Maybe he catch fountains. Okay, ace. Wow. Maybe he have king too. King, queen, yeah. No, I haven't $600, I think. I catch a small straight. He's slow playing kings and lose. new player, I think. Let's see. No. Quintana fault, out of position. He playing 91% hands. And half of them make a race. Very aggressive player. I wanna raise now my smallest possible full house. And going all in on the turn if he call me. Okay, let's go. What he have is jack. He wanna once. It's a 7. Good win. King 10, you can fold from UTG, but you can limp, plain limp fold. I don't see regulations this table, so I can plain lose with new players. He called preflop race with Queen 8. Okay, new players. Simple fault. A middle pair, I can bet. I think king must bet. Okay, let's bet again, bet to value. open-ended trade draw. I want to check. Bad card for me. I think I have to fold, yeah. Good fold. Right decision. Second pair and open-ended. Straight draw. I bet and win. Let's move this shit. Okay. Three-way pot. Kings, ace, jack. Bet for me. I need a six. I catch the six. Okay. So we chop the pot, but I think I win. Yeah, I win the side pot. Big side pot. 160 blinds. Very good. Okay, I fold. I six off. Hello, Sago. Okay, I have a straight. Maybe two pairs, I think. No, he drawing dead. He playing with ace-8, very bad play. Ten blinds. You have to fold your sevens, but it's a bad player, so he can give me all his money if I catch my seven. No, I don't catch. He don't continue. Okay. Maybe kings? No, it's a bluff. Jack 8. So you see how he playing? Very bad. Ace is bad card, very bad. I think I lose. 9-6, okay. I don't wanna make a big pot with my queen. Maybe if I catch heart or jack, maybe 10, I can bet again. I wanna check. I wanna play a small pot with my hand. Maybe it's time to fold. Why he called? I have to fold. Maybe I fold the best hand. But I don't wanna call the river. Okay. I think he must call me. No. Wow. I hope for that call. I need a queen. But I don't wanna call big bet. I fold because he bet out of position, so he have a jack and he bet pot. Sago maybe have a flush draw, but he makes his moves with another type of hands, playing like a flush draw. But now I think he have a flush. Yeah, stupid bet by Mr. Wick. Sometimes I like bluff a suit a paired boards. hope he's not raising. Okay. King 10. Can I bluff this or no? It's a misclick with check 7. King 10 not good. To call preflop. Big raise. Big bet. Maybe I bluff with best hand. Maybe he bluff with ace, queen, ace, jack. No, he don't wanna bluff. I don't see the reason bet this in this situation when he was a preflop raiser. I need a heart, no. Now I bluff. He called me with aces. Wow. Good call. I need a rebuy. Okay, let's go. I hope he have ace queen. Queen 10, very good hand for me. But maybe no. It's a 6. Fuck, it's a straight. Chop the pot. It's so thick. I think he have a jack and insta call. No, he have a straight. Okay, let's play. I can call and I can raise this hand. It's two options is good. I need a club. Yeah, it's a club. But I don't like 9 of heart. Fuck, it's a heart. Let's see one time more what he ha- okay, 9s versus queen 10. Queen 10, I think, not good when one player make a big bet and next player make a raise all in. You can be with queen 10 drawing that on this flop. Okay, hope it's not ace 10. Okay, king 7, very very bad. Wow, he called his king. King can call me, I think. What the hell? Let's play gamble with Jack 10 suited. Okay. Okay, fold. A jack. Fuck. It's a fucking jack. Maybe I can call him. Why you think, system? Okay. Let's bluff, no? I move. I make a move. You fold. I have a set. Top set. I think he haven't a 10 because he make a big raise pre-flop, so ace king, ace queen, aces king, something like that. No, it's a jack 10. Maybe twice is good. Hope to win. I need a small card. No, it's not small card. It's a very big card. No. Ace 9. Small race. I wanna see the multipot. I think I lose. Yeah. Top pair, an open-ended straight draw, ace king. They are not having ace king because the ace king you must raise. Maybe two pairs or a flush draw. Now I have a flush draw. Sago, please check. Okay, thank you for your check. This is not good river, what I want. It's a 9, I think. No, ace king. Wow. Very good play. King queen. We chop the pot with Sago. Let's gamble. Continue my gamble. Jack six. Oh no. Jack six. Big preflop raise and win. Is it jack six? Let's play carefully. Okay. My aces may be good versus kings. You wanna once or twice? Twice is good, okay, I give you a chance. Win health pot. Thank you. Ace or a nine? Thank you. I win it twice. I wanna play with my pocket pair. Ace King versus Aces, not good. 200 blinds. Wow, I need a. No, it was my chance. Okay, but now I'm drawing that. I need to take my money back. Hope it happens. Stay. Yeah, it's king, but it's my king. Okay, two gut shots. I think I can call this because he can bluff in position twice, maybe twice good, yeah. I hope to win once. Fuck, queen. Oh no. Fuck, I fold a 10. What the hell? What the fuck? So sick. Not good for me. It's fucking 8. Not this time. Okay. It's this. Not this time. Limp race from UTG. No. Not help. Misclick race. Two pairs, good. I wanna bet this hand or call. Okay, many draws on the board. I'm check behind jack 10. Okay, now you see what I'm raised preflop jack 7. He called me with queen, king 10. Have to fold, I think. Okay, I call preflop, it's straddle, is 9-8 off, so I think enough today. It's not good play by me. Sit out next hand. The last hand. Okay, so I win some things. Okay. I win now. it's my yesterday session. You see? My session 3 days, 2,500 hands I play. Okay, not bad. Okay, maybe I will play tomorrow. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.